how to remove ringtone from Android. Hello guys, welcome back to this quick tutorial video. Today I will guide you that how can you remove ringtone from your Android phone. So let's get started. On this process, firstly you will have to open the settings on your device. So simply open the settings. And now from here, you have to look out for the options like sound and vibrations. So simply after you find that, you have to tap on that. And now from here, you will have to go with the options ringtone. So simply you have to tap on the ringtone. Okay, so from here you can choose the specific ringtone for your SIM cards available on your device. So simply choose any one of this. Alright, so now on this ringtone section, you'll be able to remove or add a new ringtone on this section. So to remove the specific ringtone from your ringtone section, you'll have to click on that red minus option on the right hand side of that ringtone. So simply tap on that option. And if you not find these options on your device, this may be worked by holding that ringtone like this. So you can also delete from here. So follow the procedure accordingly to delete the ringtone from your Android phone. So if you find this video helpful to you, please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more short and quick tutorial for you. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.